fades through the dead. Claudette is 7 years old and feels. Claudette knows she's not like other kids and she doesn't have to be. Things like bell curves and ideal student don't apply to her, and that's okay. The ideal mold is a prison for those wired differently, and her teacher has set her free. Her grades are getting better and a test is coming. She writes, visualizes, and imagines everything she needs to remember, and somehow this works. The right teacher at the right time can make all the difference. Her parents are proud, very proud, but still her mother wishes she had friends. Still her mother wishes she liked what other girls liked. Her parents argue in another room about what to get for her birthday. Her mother wants to buy a new doll. Her father thinks she'd like something more related to bugs, plants, and bacteria. The suggestion upsets her mother. Her father defends her. See her for who she is and not who you want her to be. Her mother goes silent. She suddenly releases a cry and says she doesn't want her to be bullied like she was bullied throughout school. Claudette's eyes go wide. For the first time in her life, she realizes her mother's wired differently too.
You